Hazrat Abul Malih reports, one cloudy days, we were along with Hazrat Buraida radiallahu anhu. He said, hurry up with the prayer because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, whosoever forsakes the Asr prayer, all his deeds will stand annulled. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 594.